welcome to the Cyclist James channel. We're on the Wash Canal. We're heading up to Trent Lock again. Then we're gonna do a bit of exploring. Is a little grey. It's a bit windy, but it's still kind of warm. And I don't know if it'll rain. I'm not bothered. That's normal. And I've got a different case on the GoPro, like a completely open case, so it should let a lot more sound in. Well, there's some chuggers at Trent Lock, as T-Jock calls them. People who ask you for money. We're going to go up to Sawley Marina and get onto the road. Sawley Lock facilities, and it looks like there's a lock going on over there. This is a railway bridge here. We also need to cross the river. I don't know how much more sound this different case will pick up. There's someone playing music. Why is that bird up there? Looks pretty big, it does. Right behind me there is a coffee kiosk and a micro pub, and that's where all them people were sitting. Yeah, we're going to ride along here up to the road. Then we're going to go somewhere I've not been before, and across to kind of closer to Nottingham, back onto the River Trent. Right, we're now officially in Leicestershire and on the other side of the marina. I need to check my map, and I think we might be going down this road. Well, I think this video might be over soon because I can't seem to get where I wanted to go. It's probably bloody private. And there is a power station over there. So I just... I don't know what to flipping do now. I could go up that way, but I don't really know where it goes. Go down here a bit, see what we find, which probably very little. Do you think it'll rain? If you know me, then I would like some rain, I would. I think it's been a bit too dry recently. Well, it's not a lot. Get my bike over there, so. Thing is, if I go that way, which I wanted to, I've got to get over the River Sour somehow. I'm not sure if there's a bridge. There's actually a car coming up that road, so I'll bring you back in a bit. Well, I came down this track. Hoping I could get somewhere in it. I simply can't get any further. And there is a river there somewhere. Bit disappointed. I'm gonna have to turn back and go back the way I came, but I'll go, instead of going back along the Erie Wash Canal, I'll go through the Attenborough Nature Reserve a bit and go kind of through the Erie Wash Valley Trail, through the kind of the towns, etc. People who look at my results on Strava will see what I mean. So, well, I've got no choice but to turn back. Well, I'm heading up to the visitor centre. Let's have a quick look in here, and it's time for a few shout outs. There's some flowers there, maybe someone's died here or something, who knows. Well, there's a lot of geese out there and all kinds of other water birds. Well, I'll say hello to the Black Country Woodsman, Chris Scott, Strolling Dave, the good old Hooded Man's Bushcraft, and well, I can't really think of anyone else. And if you're not a, if you're watching, you're not a person who regularly comments, well, one reason why you should, you might get regular shout outs. This is the visitor center. Right, I'm now on the Nottingham Canal, which is long abandoned. And here is like something that's been kind of dug out a bit. I think it's kind of like a gate thing, not actually a lock, just like a gate to kind of hold the water back a bit. I don't know, but I'm flipping tired and sweaty at the moment. I haven't done enough training on my bike for a while, and I've got a trip coming up soon, a bike and bivvy trip with Ian Morton, and so hopefully that will go ahead, and it will be my first bike and bivvy trip. So I'm looking forward to it. I need to get going now because I want to get home and get some food. So I'll catch you soon. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. I need to get passes. Oh no, it's coming for me. No. Oh my gothic flying spaghetti monster. Could do with a dog, but I haven't got a dog, and it's awkward to have a dog when you're on a bike. I'm going to wait till it goes in the water. Just go for it.